tag team rules here as we start off with Bianca Belair and The Rock. And standing in their way of victory, we see Becky Lynch and Brock Lesnar.
Remember, if a partner tags out, the opposing team's member must also tag out immediately or face disqualification.
If those rules apply to us, I tag Cole and get you out of here.
But wait, I'm a part of yours and Michael's team.
That's what you think.
Becky can't stop this string of offense.
Bianca's keeping the pressure on.
Down in a hurry. Scooped up and down. Things taking a turn for her now.
She's reached a critical point in this match, Cole. It's up to her if she wants to play it safe or keep fighting.
Force here now.
Becky's facing adversity here.
Put into the corner now.
Ooh, that's how you dominate your opponent.
Watch out. German suplex.
Marine. Oh! She's going up.
Top rope here. From the top.
Good lord!
Bianca gets rescinded right back.
Counter after counter.
And Becky anticipated that. Panel suplex.
Belair predicted that.
By the man.
Hooking it up here. What's next?
Dropped with a suplex.
Hoping to end it here.
This is it.
She kicks out with force.
She's not done yet, but you have to believe that she's still in all sorts of trouble here.
Becky Lynch with a great shot. She tags out, so now it's the men one-on-one.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Waist lock.
Drops the hammer right on the lower back.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Showing exactly why he's the great one.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Rock lands him with a spine buster.
Oh, that'll cave your chest in.
Lesnar gets out of the way.
The same idea. Look at this. Working together over and over again.
Bianca gets rescinded right back. She's going for it. She pops the shoulder up in one.
This battle rages on.
Becky in full control here.
Ooh.
sends a very clear message.
She turns it right around with a counter. Bianca Belair has her in possession! K.O.D.
Belair fight for the win.
The cover!
Two. And she stops the count. She just might have more malicious intentions in mind. We're reaching a point where these superstars must be hurt, must be vulnerable.
And who's going to find a way to capitalize on that vulnerability?
Listen to this place.
Hits to the core like that will render you useless.
The end for Lynch could be on its way.
The power of Bianca Belair. KOD! The kiss of death!
Hazardous situation for Lynch.
She certainly looked to be in trouble to me.
And it's going to cost them.
That wasn't smart at all.